Hello and welcome back. My name's James. This is Just Play. We are back in Stellaris. And at the end of last episode, I said we're still at war. Now, the end of this war will mean we will need to change sectors about. Also, we will probably have another faction to deal with at some point. Yeah. Oh, I don't know. It's just going to be an absolute shit show, isn't it? But we will see. Facts. How are we doing on the old... We're doing alright. Minus 12 now on the old energy credits. Which is better than we were doing. Let's upgrade all the energy stuff we can. We have actually a shitload of on that planet. If we clear this, clear that, there we go. Right, so that's planets dealt with. What's going on here? 1700 still. Let's press play.
Debris analysed.
We've got debris analysed, lovely, some research points. Is that our science ship board now, is he? How about you research products in that system? Oh, hello! Someone has snuck in. How about knocking them out before we end this war? And should we see how this goes? 800, 700. Keep going down. 600. Yeah, this is going to be tricky, I think, this little cluster of planets here. And then of course we've got two down here. Hostile fleet present. Yeah, we know that, that's why we sent you sent you after them. They're going to flee like the little bitches they are. And we are going to land our armies. You land armies. Right, where are you going? Where are you chasing them to? It's the problem with the second Star Hunters. They decide to go fucking round the frickin' houses. Because we don't have the same warp technology as them. They can jump several systems where we might have to manually pursue through each one.
Enemy planet secured.
Enemy planet secured. Invasion over. Right, okay, that is all the planets we wanted, so what? So we want all those planets, matey. Oh. Boom! Wow! Okay! Wow. Right, let's pause that for a second. We have won the war! Peace offer. Consider this a ceasefire. We have not given up our mission on to eradicate the What? You are the Tiznid! We have not given up on our mission to eradicate the Tiznid. That's you. You're eradicating yourselves. Okay. Alright. Whatever. You can eradicate yourselves all you like. Right, okay, we've got starvation. Right, we're going to leave this pause for a little bit, I think. Got starvation, we've got unemployment, we've got too many colonised systems, and we've got inactive buildings. Unemployment, inactive buildings should really sort out that. Each other, I think, if anything. So let's get to the starvation. We are minus 3 on this one. Is that because we have damaged buildings, or are they just really shit at building something with food? No, see, we have unemployment, where we could have employment, I suppose. Let's build a hydroponics farm, for instance, maybe. The hell is that? Alien pets, local resource. Local resource allows for the construction of powerful buildings on tiles where they are present. Alien pets? What can you build on an alien pet? What makes use of the alien pets? Is there no buildings here? That's why they're unemployed. There is absolutely no buildings here. It's a full planet with no one doing anything. Right, where's... Right, that's going to sort itself out in time when they actually build the buildings. What have we got here? Right, that's the starvation. Right, oh, this one's starving as well. Okay. There's no food tiles, are there? There are no empty tiles either, so... To make a food tile, I would have to empty a tile. Except for this one, but I can't do anything. Oh, actually, let's clear that. We'll build some food tiles there. Right, this one. What is this? This is plenty food, because mostly it is droids. In fact, it is nearly all droids, which is rather strange. This is rather strange. Because, yeah, I suppose they don't eat, so all the food they're producing, they are unemployed. Ah, this building's in ruins. Okay, repair that. I was going to say, why are you unemployed? You're standing on a building. And let's see this one. This one is... This one's alright. Well, I say it's alright for food. It's only just alright for food. It's a frontier clinic. Can't really do much with that. Should we build a hydroponics here? Hydroponics. There. And then we should put someone there, really, to hydroponic it. You go there. Done. Right, okay. So that's that done for the time being. Monthly influence minus 10%, energy credits minus 10%. Right, we kind of need to sort out a sector here. But I do like to have at least a couple of planets under my control, just so I can have... I can make sure I'm... should we add those to the bush sector, actually? We could add my previous planets to the bush sector. It's hard to see. All these numbers and things in my way. In fact, construction ship, where are you? You are there. Right, okay, so these are new ones. These three here, aren't they? So this and this are the older ones. So we could add them to the sector, and we could manually do the new ones. That sounds kind of sensible, shall we? So if we sort of add... Does this cost anything to add things? Like that. Oh, wow. And then we wanted the... This one? So we kind of want to add this lot. Maybe that one. These are all ones that I know I've improved and upgraded and whatnot. Right, okay. Close. I don't know why that doesn't join there. That's a bit weird why... Like, that's part of the same sector, but okay. And then we go sectors, and then we want to manage the other sector. We kind of want to join this one, this one, this one, this one? Or not that one? That does cost stuff to take it away once you've joined it. Right, okay, we'll leave it like that for now. So that's like the previous stuff I've managed personally. I've got them up to standard, and then I'll let the AI manage them, as it were. Now we've got, what are science ships doing? Got a science ship there, and we've got another one helping research, haven't we? What are you actually doing? I think you're doing the projects, aren't you? Okay. Well, I think if anything as well, we need spaceports. Right, we've got enough money, haven't we? Right, let's build spaceports. Everywhere, everyone for a spaceport. Let's just put it on normal speed for now, so we can get things
incoming
rolling.
Transmission.
Hello. Yeah, alright. I think that was a defensive fact. I'm not totally sure. -3, yeah. So once that builds and those upgrade, they'll be happy as Larry. This lot, -1. See, this is why, like, I mean, if the enemy are anything like your own AI that are obviously looking after these planets, then obviously I don't want to leave, like, the enemy AI has obviously not done very well with these planets. And I do not want them to leave, be in the same hands. Right. Let's get all the ships all together again, and we can create one big fleet and decide what we're going to do with the fleet as well, because we now have battleships as well. Not that we have any actual places that can build them, or not any under our direct control anyway.
Debris analysed.
Go away. Thank you. Debris analysed, well done. I kind of want science ships.
Construction complete.
Done. Oh, was that something on one of these planets? What am I constructing here? What did I construct here? Oh, I repaired something, didn't I? What am I looking at? +50 energy credits now. I don't know whether these are just good for energy credits or what, but yeah. Let's just upgrade everything we can here first. This is a very robot world. I don't know whether they just didn't like it or what. I don't know. Maybe they colonized it with robots because it wasn't habitable for their people. I don't know. There are a lot of intricacies in this game that I do not understand yet. I'm not even sure this was probably a good idea, I don't know, building the sector upwards, maybe I should have built it. Though I would have had to... Oh, I don't know. What have I got in the world of... we've only got 3 factions now. We're still suppressing 2 of them. And this last one only has 1 person in it. I'm not granting anyone independence. I'm certainly not returning your planets. Oh, right, get playing. Get going. And try and figure out what the fuck we're doing. Science ship. I want a science ship. I also want my construction ship helping out at some point. But my construction ship still has quite a few little things to do in places. Like, is there really no benefit to any of these? They've all been searched.
Construction complete.
Right, construction ship. No, thank you, construction ship. Carry on with your research posts, please. Oh, hello. Why are you bringing your armada over here? Stupid politics. Right, you two, can you all join together? Take, move, turn, merge! Ready? Right, you've all merged. Now can you repair? Oh shit, yes. Just realised that you probably can't. Not in that sec, in that place anyway. Oh, governor has gone up to level 2.
Debris analysed.
Hang on a minute. How many planets can I have in a sector? I didn't think about that. I can only control 5 of myself. How many planets can they have? Well, they've got 6 colonies. I'm not getting any influence from anything. It's really annoying me. I mean, I don't know how I'm supposed to get more influence. Hello. Should not be prisoner. Yeah, whatever. Who are you? Confederate planets. Science ship. Right, okay, you are free to actually science. So, survey system. Oh. What do we want you to... research the projects first, actually. Research the projects. You're not building anything. You are still starving. You are not building anything. Ah, I cleared something, didn't I? Right, because I was going to build a hydroponics farm there. I should put someone there if I'm going to build something there. Anyone not standing on anything? You are not really standing on a building. Lovely. Still minus 3. This hydroponic farm is going to be built though.
Research complete.
Cruiser assembly yards. New research. Engineering phase. Storm, fire, auto cannon, fusion missiles. Fuck it. Fusion missiles.
Construction complete.
Well done. First star hunters. You're repairing, aren't you? Have you got a weight to repair? No, you're just being repaired. Lovely. We're not building anything on this planet either. This planet's got one food. Should grade, maybe swap. No, fuck it. So it's got one food. It's all right for now. How are you doing for food now? Minus one still, but you're upgrading a hydroponic farm, so that should get you to at least 0. You should be all right for food soon. You should build stuff in these places. What have we got a lot of in here? We've got a lot of the old energy credits, plus we've got the Botharian stone, which I think provides energy credits. So we could build a power hub there. Would give you some work to do, wouldn't it? Our faction's doing suppressing 2. It's all right. All repaired. Wunderbar. Construction ship is constructing. Science ship sciencing. We need to sort of scout out each of these sectors still with a science ship. This ship is already performing this order, good. Oh, I did have something on my home planet. Some gas. Didn't know I had that. Let's speed things up, shall we?
Debris analyzed.
Goody. Right, you go to the construction other ones complete. In there. Construction ship is constructed. Let's do mining station over here. Or will the... Actually, if they're going to do that, don't bother. Mining station there, then.
Construction complete.
Right, I think that's everyone's spaceport. And... No, build. Upgrade every spaceport. This is going to be expensive, isn't it? Yes. Let's at least do all to level 2, which I can't because I don't have money.
Construction complete.
No, I don't have any money to do shit. Okay. But we did sort out the foodie thing. Debris analyzed. We've still got unemployment though. There's this one. Surface. We have sorted out the foodie thing. Yeah, we sorted out the foodie thing. We're all good for the food. What the hell is this? Was given to Kazim Directorate. Yeah, Association status. Yeah. Right, should we look at battleship for now? Let's. I mean, we've got no money to actually do anything with a battleship, but let's have a look at a battleship. What does auto mean? What does auto mean? Does that auto upgrade? Is that what auto means? Because if it is, it's completely a lie. Right, okay, we've got broadside artillery hangar. Now, we haven't been using hangar, and we've got the shittest, probably, small ship, so we're not going to do that. Artillery might be good. What's that? Too large. Broadside is a large, medium, and too small. Go artillery. A broadside core. We've got a carrier, a hangar, or a broadside. Could go for a broadside core, and then a broadside stem. We could go broadside and then artillery at the back. That's probably better, actually. Let's do that. I think I can only put those there, so we'll leave that there. Let's put all this as gauze cannons, as per everything else in my fleet. Right, now to figure out what I need in power. Well, we've got a 0-point reactor, so that's done quite a fair bit of power there. Now, how is everything else? We've mainly gone for armour everywhere else. So, if we go for battleship... Oh, fuck, it's just fucked it back, hasn't it? Fucked it back. Broadside artillery. Yep, yeah, okay. Let's put... Afterburners. Right, what were you doing? Gauss cannons. And then we wanted the generators. That's enough generators, and then we can armor it up. It kind of looks like a gun. There's like trigger bit down here. Right, should we save that? I think that's a save there. Yeah, save that. And then if we go to cruiser? Corvette. Should we go to Corvette? Have we not got... I thought we researched better power things, but maybe not. Maybe we that was better power things for...
Debris analysed.
Everything else. for the planets. Better power plants for the planets, not better power plants for the things.
Construction complete.
What's this?
Construction complete. Research complete.
Fusion missiles. Right, let's do research. Minerals plus 5? No. Space torpedoes, fortress, kinetic battery. Space torpedoes. Fuck it, space torpedoes. Construction ship. You've done your constructing, so... research. Science ship still sciencing. So what have we got? We've got 30, 10 and 10. Oh, we didn't lose any more ships.
Debris analysed.
Debris analysed, wonderful. Scientists levelled up. Inactive buildings. Production error. That's because they're growing. That's alright. What's this one? Did someone just leave this one? That's a power one. You can go there. We're not building anything here, so let's... sorry, let's just upgrade things. Oh! It's spaceport, level 3, spaceport, 2, 3. Right. Soon we'll be building battleships. So we have 10, 10, and 30. I don't know how much a battleship takes up in that.
Construction complete.
Back there.
Debris analysed.
Scientist levelled up. Lovely. Analysed debris. Right, science ship's done his little bit. I don't think there is any more... situation log? Situation log. Yeah, there's no more odd little bits to do, so I just want you to... Are you? You're not... yeah, that's not within our area, so if you can... well, I want you to survey the systems that really haven't got anything... coming out of them yet. So that probably means there are things that we can build there. And then survey this one, and then maybe this one, and then this one, this one, and then this one. I think that's all that needs to be surveyed. Oh.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Wonderful. Right, we are plus one food now in here. That's good. Let's upgrade the food still, though, because plus one's... Should we upgrade the food again? How are we doing on here? 3, and we have no more spaces. So, if anything, we should give this guy a job. Build a... power plant. Why the fuck not? There's probably so many other things
incoming
I could have built there.
Transmission.
Oh, hello. Who's... star charts for star charts with a tree, people. Fine. Probably got quite a few star charts now. That's quite nice. Still upgrading these. Spaceport. Let's create. Upgrade to level 4.
Construction complete.
As long as I'm constantly building things in these, I'll be quite
system
happy.
System survey
in these.
Complete.
I'm sort
research
of improving.
Complete.
Okay, so it's not the fact that they just didn't build anything there. There's just nothing to build there. Fine.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
What was that? Research complete? Did someone say research? Yes. Antimatter missiles. Oh, we're still going on the missiles thing. We've got fighters. We've got military station health. We've got engineering facility. None of which actually matters blind pit. What is C? What is a C? Fuck it, we'll do plasma thrusters then. 4 months remaining. We must be getting a lot of research now that these things are actually going quite fast. 28 months, 20 months, alright, maybe not that fast. Well, I think we sort of like, especially on the engineering research, we went for certain things like the most powerful of our cannons that we wanted.
Construction complete.
That sort of thing. Construction ship. What's that mean? Resource storage full. Okay, we're back to a full on the old resource. The old power. Build mining stations.
Anomaly found. Construction
we'll research
complete.
It then. Someone's leveled up. Well done. Da, 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 da. Keep going. Constructor ship. Right, okay, we're not building anything here anymore. What have we got here? A basic power plant. Can we replace with the Bolvarian one or the special one that uses the Batharian? That one. I think. Yes. Replace with that. You have plenty of food, don't you? No, you don't for some reason. Okay, well, we'll upgrade food somewhere. Somewhere we need more food. Somewhere we need food? Bloody hell, where are we going to put food? We can upgrade that. That might provide us with more food. And we've got the planet of the robots. We can upgrade mines there. We've got another desert planet. It's got plenty of food on now. Let's just upgrade things as we see them. Got this one, which has got, yeah, it's got plenty of food on, but we still get a nice array. Signs of battle, there's clear evidence, blah blah blah. Mount Graveyard Expedition. In poor conditions, blah blah blah.
Situation log updated.
Alright, okay. Where was that? Can you just research that? Has science skill 3 or higher. I'm pretty sure they both do, actually. He has one science ship in orbit. Yeah, he's 4. He's level 4. He's right.
Research complete.
Research complete. New research. Thank you. Kinetic weapon damage. We've done that one before, I'm sure. Stormfire auto cannon. Or a mega cannon. The mega cannon. What's an X? Mega cannon. Is that only like on a space station or something? Is that something we can't have on a ship? Tempted to do mega cannon. But station fortress, let's do the fortress. Oh, we haven't really had to defend much in this. We've always managed to get the upper hand and just take over things. I wonder what our diplomacy is like with the old Axis. 190? That was better than it was, surely. Part of Federation, so can we communicate with you? Can we join? Ask to join? They must be at peace. Oh, fuck's sake. Who are they at war with? Oh, they're at war with several. Several people. Right, okay. We're going to have to wait until the Federation's at peace before we can join them. Seems a bit odd, but I don't know. It's like it doesn't want to allow you to join a war halfway through. It's, I don't know, maybe it's not built for that. I mean, there's plenty of historical historical examples of it, but apparently we can't join wars halfway through. Just maybe it's very hard to figure out the war score in that case. We got inactive buildings. Oh, someone fucked off, did they? Right, okay, we can come down here then. Solve my inactive building problem. Starvation!
Special project complete.
Blah blah blah, we just get more experience and that one place provides more research. Lovely. Surface. So what have we got here? -2 now. Oh, we're gonna have to give up one of these things for food, basically, isn't it? Isn't it? You're fucking off somewhere, aren't you? Very tempted with this one mineral down here just to build hydroponics. Yes. Which one's this? Is this the one that needed food? No, this doesn't need much food. This inactive building here, so how about we move you there? Done. Done, done, and sorted, and oh look, we now have about 50 other different factions. Don't suppress you, don't suppress you, we'll suppress you instead. Is there anything we can do for these people? No, we're not granting you independence. No, we're not granting you independence. No, we're not granting you independence.
Construction.
No,
complete.
No, no, we're not returning planets. So no, we can just sit back and I mean, really, is there one pop within our empire that is that really something to worry about? Can we survey the rest of the system now, please? Oh, we haven't. Spaceport. Right, let's do this then. Let's do solar panel, engineering bay, battleship and a cruiser. And we're not going to worry about Corvette or Destroyer. We're going to upgrade all these to level 5. Let's see what we've got on the surface of this one. It's alright for food. Inactive, but we need a Bulbarian power plant there. Lovely. Oh, we've actually, I say inherited, we've actually conquered a nice area here. There's lots of unused resources. I can't help but wonder what the fuck they've been doing with their time. Yes, we know resource storage is full. Thank you. As long as it stays that way, we're all happy. You're going to be doing that. Peace! Right, okay. Did anything actually trade between those two? I don't know. I don't know. Our blob is a bit bigger now as well. I kind of like the fact that our blob is bigger. Oh! I did not realise they have probably actually gone up here. Oh god, now our leader's dead. Election! Woo! Dearie, 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 oh dearie. You are all... I don't know, I like you. Mining stations. Maybe research. Military station. Yeah, I'd rather go for the research guy if I could. Science ship, you're still probing that place. Survey that one, and survey that one. Then that one. That one. And that one. Oh, and that one. Let me see what we can get with that. Star Hunters. What are we doing? We're upgrading shit. Building shit. It's good. We're doing well. Everything's got something to do.
Construction complete.
About three construction completes. Oh, there's a spaceport stuff. Upgrade. 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 Anomaly found. Oh, well, research it. That's what we do with anomalies.
Construction complete.
Is that something on here? Surface, what have we got here? Oh, this is the robot planet. That was probably an upgrade somewhere along the line. The robots don't really breed, do they? So I don't know what's going to happen here, actually. If I start clearing out these tiles,
construction complete.
They're not going to breed, are they? I'm going to have to build more robots. Alright, so it's our physics researcher, which means our military station build cost. Lovely, that's not really something I care about. Construction complete, yes, okay, but technology, let's recruit another anomaly, long life spine, research industry, fuck it, just long life will do. Someone that's not going to die every 5 minutes, that would be lovely for a change. Construction ship. We have a research station you can build over here. In fact, construction ship, you're well above the, well in front of the science ship on this one, I'm afraid. They haven't still built minerals there, which kind of annoys me.
Research complete.
Leader capacity, I don't know, we don't have spare leaders, so naval capacity, ship upgrade cost. Great. Issue special observe moon impact.
Situation log updated.
Fuck's sake, hang on a minute. Xeno Zoo. Fauna worlds allowing us to identify domestic entities. What? Is that a special one? Do we just have like a one special? Like, I mean, it's not really providing much. Ship upgrade cost. Fuck it, we'll go with that. Scientist gained a level, timed project. We just need a scientist to be there, and we're going to have to tell that one scientist that we just told to go all the way around the galaxy to stop going all around the galaxy and instead just to observe this thing, whatever it is, research project. Right, how is everything doing? They're all building things, that's good. Except this one. Yeah, I'm going to have to build more robots, aren't I? Well, actually, this robot's not doing anything, so you can build a mining network. Is a mining network what we want? Or a processing plant? Military Academy? Hydroponics?
Construction complete.
A visitor center? I'm sure that's
construction complete.
Mining network. Just do
mining. Construction complete.
That's all our spaceports. Spaceports. So we want, right, solar panel. Engineering bay. Let's do that in all of them for starters. We want solar panel and engineering bay in all of you. A solar panel and an engineering bay. That'll be a good start. Wonder how long till I can go back at war. Wonder how long till I can conquer more planets. Where are you? Oh, where are you? There you are. You are inferior! So what's this? This is rivals. This is independence guaranteed. That's closed borders to everybody. It has a truce. They have a truce with us. Which means we can't go to war until 2334-42. So another 6 years or so. Oh, naval capacity minus 20%. Oh, he's a dipshit, isn't he? So we've got another 6 years or so of looking after our planets before we can then go and conquer someone else's and then have to worry about all sorts of shit. We're losing energy credits now. We're obviously not losing them that fast. Why have we suddenly gone down to losing energy credits? I don't know why they fluctuate so wildly. Cax. Soz. Oh dear. Poor little dearies. Construction ship, spaceship, right. What's that? Let's... Not that one. We wanted a cruiser and a battleship one, didn't we? Cruiser.
Special project complete.
Cruiser. Gained experience and research points. It's no real help. But now we've got to go back to surveying systems. Right, I'm only going to put you on two this time, because every time I tell you to go around the fucking houses, something happens and then I have to stop.
Research complete.
Research complete. Right, you've got to do that then. Warp drive, Mark 3. Lovely. Now I have to upgrade all the bloody things. Build cost... Hang on a minute. Insult alternatives, plus 1. Build cost, minus 5. Mining drone laser, barrier point defense, or proton torpedoes. Proton torpedoes. One of these two, I should imagine. Oh, let's just do research alternatives. Then we might actually get some good shit. I wish I could see, like, the research in sort of a tree form or something. Something that lets me know how far along I am or how, sort of what direction some of these take. Might be easier to plan out. I suppose it's more realistic. Sometimes you don't know what direction research will take, but it's a game. I want to know. I want to know. I'm sure there's probably something on the internet somewhere. Powerful pop factions.
Construction complete.
Alright, let's have a look at the factions. I'm only suppressing this one with two people in it. These two people probably feel really fucking special. Like, my whole empire is just watching them constantly.
System survey complete.
Well done. Right. Finally finished the system survey there. We're actually building a lot of stuff here, actually, surface.
Construction complete.
It's alright for food. We're good for food. Everyone's forgotten the worries of the past, where food was a scarce resource. Let's upgrade all this. It's absolutely taking all my money.
Construction complete.
Build a mining station, please. A mining station to be built there. And I suppose over here, if no one has bothered by the time I get there. What else do we want? We want... Now this spaceport is all wonderful. 1400 for a battleship. But we do want to start getting those running off the line. Want a nice even number, maybe 10. 10 battleships. 10? I don't know, what do they take in people ship size? Ship size is 8. So 10, that's 80. So, yeah, that would only bring that up to 230 on the old fleet capacity. So we could do that. We could do a nice oh god, trade deal expired. Trade deal expired. Trade deal expired. Federation offer. System survey. I thought, hang on a minute, they're in war, aren't they? Yeah. I can't join them because they're at war. Yeah, they're all at war. Why can't I join them when they're at war? But someone else can. I'm trying to find the one I'm most friendly with. I'm pretty good friends with a lot of them. But I can't ask to join Federation. I can't even get an idea of what kind of... how that would go. Because they're still at war with... Eminid dispute. Oh god, okay. They're... Is that a different federation or something are they at war with? God knows. Overwhelming. Yeah. God knows.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Yes, I know. Wow, that really...
Incoming transmission.
Whoa, whoa! That incoming transmission went pretty damn fast.
Construction complete.
Can I only have 5 strategic resources? I don't know.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
There we go, right. Everything will be the like have the same space station now. Once that's done. Should we see what we can build on the surface here? What we're looking at? We are looking at 7 food, so we can probably build up power here somewhere. Let's upgrade the power plant there. And let's build one here. Power plant. So I'm still minus 42. I don't understand why it fluctuates so much. I have a few Beltharion ones around here somewhere. Yeah, that Beltharion power plant. I think... Here, there's another one here. It's not going well for food. I thought I... That is building a hydroponics farm, isn't it? Yes, I thought so. What are we doing here? We've got plus 5 food here. So let's upgrade the power.
Incoming transmission.
Right, okay, we can get this one this time. Vapor and dust, we'll swap those for something. Build mining station there, thank you. And then he hasn't found anything there, the science ship bastard. Right, fine. Survey that system. There are a few systems around here with absolutely nothing in them.
Research
nothing
complete.
Of any need, any want. You should be able to do something with them. Ship research cost 15, right. Upgrade cost. Sector limit plus 1, that might be helpful. I don't know what our sector limit is, but that's going to be damn helpful. Oh, and regenerative hull tissue, actually. That was something I did want to do. But that's going to stay there, isn't it? Or should we do that? Fuck it, we'll do that. I don't know what our sector limit is. Planets and sectors? 2 of 5. Oh, right, okay, fuck it, yeah. We're alright for sector limit at the moment, I think. There's our inactive building. Well, how about you go down here? Well, in fact, how about you swap with that guy?
Construction
swap
complete.
So we actually get the food in. That would be good, wouldn't it?
System survey complete.
Sciencey ship. Can't survey that one. That's out of your thing. Survey that one. Yeah, you should be able to do something in these empty systems, like even if it's build a... Well, I suppose you can build military bases, can't you?
Complete.
Frontier bases, but it feels like you should be able to utilise them in some way. God, these have only got like 2 people in them, why do we care?
Construction complete.
How are we doing on here? We've got 2 food. Let's up the hydroponics. Oh, someone died again.
Construction complete.
Scientist Morzak. I think he must have been actually doing science. Must doing the science. Build a mining station. Yeah, he was doing the science. We've got rocketry, anomaly research speed, industrial research speed. Well, I think he's actually on the industrial desk. Yep, down there. Right, you can do that then. How's it going? Right. I think we're doing alright. We're sort of like trying to make the most out of everything. Stopped guaranteeing. It's lovely.
System survey complete.
Good. Right. You can go survey that system. No? Okay. Oh, no. 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 You were building a mining station and you were going to survey system. There we go. Yeah, it's making the most out of each of the systems, making the most. See, look, now we're on plus 27. I never quite understand what that is. How are our factions doing? Are they calming down a bit? Yeah, calming down a bit. What's Kesho doing? Oh, we can upgrade power in Kesho. Wunderbar.
Research complete. Construction complete.
Start upgrading stuff. Oh, we should probably build some stuff. Research alternatives. Yay, so we've got more things to research. Planet sensor range plus 10%. Unlocked automatic exploration. Survey speed. What's that? Order your science ship to automatically explore the galaxy. Oh, that could be quite handy. Instead of having to keep telling them what not to do. That's more like a time saver than an actual help, I suppose. Colony development speed. Well, we haven't actually done a colony in a while. It's because we've got too many of these bloody factions. Advanced shields. We're not really using shields either. Oh, fuck it. Proton torpedoes. It's not going to take very long to do those. We'll just get those out of the way. Oh, construction ship has stalled. Fine, look. You do these mining stations over here because apparently the Bush sector doesn't want to take responsibility for that. Oh, we could upgrade system the warp drive of everything, complete. Couldn't we? I'm not sure we really need to. Science ship. Do a system survey up there. Yeah. We're getting to the point where I think we've got the most little stations. Oh, no. You can research this. Unemployed. In Kesho? No, okay, there's a little dairy here. Little dairy is unemployed. How's this doing for food? This is doing alright for food, so we can build something else here. Like, visitor's centre. Habitability, xenophobia, alien attraction. It might be worthwhile giving that a go. Visitor's centre. Go on, build a visitor's centre there. Little Deary can have a can run the visitor centre. Great issue, special project, investigate gigantic skeleton.
Situation log updated.
Okay, stop. Is that one of the that's not one of the yurt. Okay, that's a separate one. Okay, can you do that? Thank you. I was going to say, if that's not one of the yurt, that's really annoying. Because I still need to find, was it like two more artifacts for the yurt? I've got no idea where the fuck to look. I mean, apparently they didn't have warp drive or anything, so they just manually went from star to star. So it can't be particularly sort of, it couldn't have gone very far in the galaxy. Right, well, we're back up to full.
Construction complete.
Should we start spaceport? One battleship, two battleship, three battleship, and can't afford a four battleship. Communication with the autocracy of Upstoff. Excellent. Hello. You are militarist and collectivists. That's lovely. Colonationist, or whatever that was. Where is Upstoft? Where is this place? I don't know what. It's not round near us, is it? No. Where are you? Upstoft? Is that you? Is that. Some of these places are too small to see. I don't know. I don't know where they are. I can't see them. Oh, I don't know. Whoever they were, they're not near us, I don't think. Where are they?
Special project complete.
Outstanding! Blah blah blah. Says light the creature in your own, bloody blah. Was that it? We didn't get another artifact, no. Okay. Don't know what the hell to do with those yet. Survey the system. Come on.
Construction complete.
Right, okay. I don't know what to do with you, Mr. Construction Ship. There's not much you can do. Ooh. Build research station, build observation post, mining station, frontier post, build military station. I didn't know you could build just a military station. Maybe we could get you to build a military station somewhere. Or is that just going to be a drain on our resources? That might just be a drain on our resources. You just wait where you are, Mr. Construction Ship. It's quite possible the
system survey complete.
There you go. The system survey might turn up something for you to do. Survey that one then, and you can build a research station. And that's probably most likely going to be it, because this has already got, obviously. I don't know, this is the one I think they accidentally went into and blew up a whole bunch of research stations at one point. Interesting.
Construction complete.
Construction complete, lovely. Was that all the 695? That's not great. There's a military power for a battleship. Scientist Zoz has leveled up, lovely. Oh, are we getting sworn at again? The perverse interest in alien cultures that is prevalent throughout the Durian Science Collective is an affront to the universe. Ah, oh, isn't that nice? Oh, isn't he nice? Let's see what we can build on these. No, I'm probably micromanaging these well too much, but I feel like leaving it to the AI means they just don't build anything or anything that really matters. Like, I can build a couple more power plant. I could build a power plant there as well. Got tons of money, haven't I? I could build a research there. Could build a research here. Build a research here. Let's just get all these backed up so I don't have to keep coming back and dealing with it. A mining network there. Could upgrade these. Could build a research on there. With a little science pets. What have we got here? Build a Bolvarian Betharian power plant there, upgrade that one, we clear out this one. We don't need food, I shouldn't imagine. Upgrade that, we could build some research here, we could build some research here. Upgrade that, build some more research here. Right, this next one's a bit hard because build a mineral processing. Is there many minerals on here? There's not much. We don't need to put it still. I don't think we've ever got to the mineral cap yet. Mining network will do that. You might as well move there because we're not too worried about food, are we? No. We can upgrade that one there. And then build a mining network here. How are we doing for food here? We're doing alright for food here. Upgrade that, upgrade that, upgrade that. Build a mining network. There. Upgrade that. Anyone standing on anything? No. Okay. Probably clear that out as well. There we go. I think that's enough for today. I think we have we've solidified our hold on this bit. We've got some battleships coming out now, so we're going to get a pretty damn powerful fleet, and then we're gonna take down the rest of the Tistid people. I don't know whether to do it in one fell swoop or whether to I don't know, it depends what it let us in our war score as well, because I think that can only add up to 100, so there's very little point in saying that I want to take out everything if it won't let me just conquer. I don't know. There's no option to just conquer everything. We'll see. Anyway, thank you for watching. Until next time, ta-ra!